FCC is trying to make it easier for you to shop for internet plans. Starting today, it is requiring new labels that detail what you can expect to pay, typical download speeds, and even information about the internet provider's policies, which, as you can see there, are very similar to the nutrition label that you would see on food. The agency is hoping that these new labels will better inform customers about early termination fees and even data caps.